ভারতের অর্থনৈতিক অবস্থা অচিরে ঊর্ধ্বমুখী হবলে আরম্ভ করিব। ইউ আকারত হব দেশের অর্থনীতির পুনরুদ্ধার। নেটওয়ার্ক 18 গ্রুপ এডিটর রাহুল যোশীর সঙ্গে হওয়া এক আসুতিয়া সাক্ষাৎকারত এই মন্তব্য নিউ ডেভেলপমেন্ট ব্যাংকের প্রাক্তন মুরব্বী কে ভি কামাথর। দেশের অর্থনীতি আর মোদী সরকারের অর্থনৈতিক ব্যবস্থাক লৈ কেতবোৰ গুরুত্বপূর্ণ মন্তব্য প্রকাশ করে নিউ ডেভেলপমেন্ট ব্যাংকের প্রাক্তন মুরব্বীগিয়ে। এই রিপোর্ট আগবহায় বিয়লি হেডলাইন্সের বিদায় লৈছো। নমস্কার।
Mr. Kamath, that was a great perspective, and I think it would be music to the ears of some of our viewers. A very optimistic scenario that you are painting for us. Let me stick with one or two broader numbers, and we'll come to the specifics again. Would the fiscal deficit worry you at all this year? You know, there is a feeling, some economists feel, that we should not worry so much about the fiscal but concentrate on reviving demand. How can this be done? What are your views?
Well, you remember, long back, I used to say that I have the luxury of not being an economist. So that if I say something, nobody should misunderstand what I am saying. It is not coming from an economist's perspective. I believe there's a new normal. And in this new normal, I think concepts such as the deficits, I think we need to put them on hold. I think we need to work for the here and now. And the here and now calls for a new normal. New numbers and new ways of looking at things. As long as you don't do anything which will permanently tear the fabric of economic growth, I think experiments will have to be done by government. And I'm sure our government also will look at the deficit in that context, because to do all that the government has set out to do, deficits will have to be played around with. And I, for one, will actually applaud this. Rather than criticize this, because it is very much needed to get this country back to an even keel in an economic context.
Would you say, and again there is a lot of talk about this, would you say that we can expect a V-shaped recovery of sorts? The markets are also, in the last few weeks, they are on fire. We are talking about Nifty at 10,750. If you look at the global picture, in the US in June, 4.8 million jobs had been added. In the Europe, the picture is also looking up. In India, GST collections are up. So would you say that there would be a V-shaped recovery of sorts?
Let me just preface that by saying, in India also, the job situation has improved, because the factories are open. And I saw CMI numbers the other day that almost all the jobs we lost in the last April, May, or April period, were recovered in the May-June period.
Yes.
So I think once we look at more hard data, I think we can take a call on that part, the jobs part of it. But on the recovery front, my initial thoughts were that this is going to be a U with a very long base, and that would not have been very good for the country. As of today, having said what I said and observing what I am, what I've observed, I think it will be a U, but with a very short base, not a very long base. And thereafter, as you go to the other side of the U, probably the U will be not a 90-degree U, but it will be almost like a V, accelerating faster. But we will know this for sure once a few more industries talk about what is happening in their own sphere. I would be delighted if it turns out to be a shallow V. But as of now, to me, it looks like it will be a shallow U, not a long drawn out U. And maybe next month, I could be pleasantly surprised if it ends up being some sort of a V. But as of now, a little bit of pain, and then we should be out of it.